AI is become popular and popular in globally, not only in Europe, in Poland, also in China, in USA, everywhere. Second is Huawei is the AI leader in the globally. You know, last year we launched the first AI smartphone, Mate 10 Pro, and this month, 27th, we'll launch our new second generation AI smartphone, P20 Pro and P20. It'll be launched soon in Poland. After global launch, we will immediately launch in Poland. So that's why we invite all the Polish AI experts come here to discuss and to talk what's the future for the artificial intelligence. It is good or bad? What can help the Poland, what can help the Polish people getting better and better life? You can see last year October we launched the Mate 10 Pro, which is the first AI smartphone. AI, you know, need a lot of application. You can see like our Mate 10 Pro, first it be application by the camera, especially the camera. For the people, for the consumer, if they buy the Mate 10 Pro, if they take some picture from like some animal, like a flower, the camera will be artificial intelligence by the camera, animal model or flower model. It will make the animal, like the cat, dog, more natural, more true. And also the same to other different models. We have around 10 or 20 models for the different scenario. And for the second generation P20 Pro and the P20, we'll have the new generation. You will see later. But it will be amazing. Our AI is not only on the cloud, it's on the chipset.